connecting with God and our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen?
Amen.
We got three great bands who are going to lead us in doing that. Hey, a couple things before we get going. We have this cool little fall thing going through here. There's a possibility that it puts off the smoke alarms. If it does, don't freak out. We'll take care of it and shut it off. Which is to the right, out here, and then down the stairs that you came. If you keep turning left and go down the stairs. We have a cafe, has coffee, water, some food in it for sale. If for some reason you're like, you know all these students are cool, but peace out, you can go in there and hang out. We have a live feed of what's going on in here in the sanctuary, and that's just a way for you to get out of here, and that's adult only, okay? That's adult only, that's something we're doing for you guys. Listen, I'm gonna quit taking up time. You guys ready for some awesome worship tonight?
Thank you.
refuse to.
Yes, I hold it.
Kyle's friends are over there in that corner.
guys. We're so excited to be here tonight. Riley's up next. Starfield's up next. Let's get excited. Let's make some noise for those guys. We got one more song for you. Won't you worship with us? This last one's called I Will Dance.
Fantastic, but what's a good concert without some giveaways? You guys like giveaways?